once again, when using the card included with your keyring to pretest to see who's answering your questions, be careful. Usually the Archons will say something negative. Like I say, with respect and gratitude, I ask Spirit to please reveal itself, describe itself to me. And usually it'll say, if it's a Archon, they'll say disgust, disgraced, hatred, something pretty clear. But be careful. Sometimes the more clever ones will say amazed, astonished, buoyant. And these all sound like pretty good things. Oh, my spirit guide is, buoyant and happy. It's like, buoyant. The real deal, your spirit guide, when you know it's the real deal, will say love, compassion. Compassion's a big one. Compassion, I suppose confident would be possibility, thoughtful, tenderness, but it's got to be something that comes from the heart. Compassionate is, something that Archons simply cannot say, but they can come close and they will try. They'll say buoyant, astonished, excited, intrigued, say, oh, spirit's so intrigued. I can't wait to see. They're trying to fool you. So sorry, that's the way it is. And I don't think I'm the only person who has this issue with trickster spirits. Someone said, I just want to talk to my higher self. Do I have to do all this? It's like, I just wanted to talk to my higher self. That's who I thought I was talking to the whole time. Who else is going to be, who am I going to be talking to? I invented this thing just assuming I'm talking to my higher self, my subconscious mind. I had no interest in or even knowledge of speaking to other spirits. And I was told, oh yeah, they're all over the place. They're talking to you. I was like, oh, okay. Well, that explains a few things. And maybe explains a few more. They're there. I go fishing for trout, but there's also going to be bass, crappies, bluegills, snails, clams, everything else in the ocean. It's all there. So just letting you know, sometimes they can be crafty. Like I say, normally they're going to say something very negative, inferior, hurt, lonely, outraged. Also, if they say something lustful, that is typically not your spirit guide. That is an Archon. If it says sexy, anything sexually related, spirit guides, from my experience, don't go there. So anyway, that's today's tip. Just want to make things a little more clear. Hope you have a great day. Thanks for watching.